Grasshoppers are classic terrestrials. They're great as imitations cast to sighted fish, but also work very well fished blindly upstream. The abdomen is tied separately on a thin needle before it goes on the hook. It's very important to push the foam off the needle. If pulled, you will ruin the segmentation. The legs are one of the important triggers on a grasshopper imitation. Tie a knot in three rubber legs before tying them in to form the powerful hind legs. The wing is formed with the same type of foam used for the abdomen. Trim the foam into shape and glue it down so it lays flat over the abdomen. Grasshoppers come in many different shades and colors, from brown over yellow to green, in both light and dark shades. With different colors of foam and permanent markers, we get the desired color.